morning, teacher and friend. My name is Sharon from K3. Today I want to share about two meanings of Easter. The main focus of Easter is about the risen Savior. Jesus and his dad on the cross for our sin. And Easter, we learn how to love others by sharing, by blessing that Jesus given to us. Thank you, Jesus and friends, for listening to me about God bless you all. Happy Easter.